back again with another awesome science experiment of mine, number 12. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Woo, we're getting to double digits now. It's getting even harder to remember. So, as you can see, I was just having a can in my head, but that's the main thing I'm going to use for the experiment. So, for today's experiment, you will need a can, a human being to do it, a mum, a dad, a sister or a brother, or a kitchen bench to hold on to. That's all you need. So, if you have a baby brother, a baby sister, a sister, a brother, a mum or a dad, or a baby brother or a baby sister, hang on, I don't think babies drink soft drink, do they? I don't think they drink soft drink. Dog, do you think babies drink soft drink? No? Good. Okay. Babies don't drink soft drink for your matter. So, if your mom, dad, sister, or brother drink soft drink, like Pepsi Max, Coca-Cola, Pepsi Max Vanilla, Fanta, Cosolo, any of them, then ask them to save a can for you. So this is my only can, so I'm going to make sure it works. So, you know this Daniel's egg science experiment, how my foot was like this, flat. Not like, oh, what is this? Same principle here. If you keep your foot flat, then the energy spreads out flat and it goes like that. So all it takes is just for someone to touch it and the whole can will pop. It's really amazing. And when my dad first told me, I was like, ah! When he touched the can, because when he touched the can, I was like that, because I fell. But that's the whole point, you have to fall. So hang on, let's see what's done.
Okay. So now I'm going to stand with my kid. Now I'd recommend wearing a pair of socks.
Not these crazy Merino socks. But if you wear a pair of socks, then you don't take the chances of cutting yourself in the can.
That's what I do anyway. And that was not how I cut my foot on the standing on eggs experiment. So now I'm going to stand on it. Holding onto the kitchen bench. And now Mum's going to tap it for me. Hang on. Whoops, she didn't tap it, guys. That's just me. So I stand like that.
Oh, did you see how well she tapped it like that?
So, can you see this? You would think I'd take a bulldozer to get this. Or my dad to do that. But yeah, this is no longer standable. So if you try to stand on it now, it's going to just crack into a whole bunch. So yeah, this experiment has worked. But when it crinkles like this, that's a good sign. Because... yeah. Oh, hello. It's the nutrition information guide. Not that I care about it. Ouch, it hurt my ears. Anyway, thanks for watching this, guys. See you later. Bye!